This girl's face is too scary. Her name is Molly. When she was a kid, she stole her father's gun, so she wasn't careful to hurt her face. Lots of soft bones and bone structure are severely damaged. After 11 surgeries, her face was just as it is now. Following this, she will face the 12th surgery. At the same time, the hospital received a girl named Karen who had just suffered a traffic accident. According to the test results, Karen's brain and heart were both seriously damaged. The female doctor said that Karen's heart should be operated on first. Because the aorta has completely ruptured, recovery is necessary. But the male doctor said that they need to treat Karen's head wound first, because there was a hematoma in her head. In the end, the male doctor decided to compromise obeying the female doctor. First of all, they performed heart surgery. But when the surgery had just begun, Karen's eyes began to widen. Her blood pressure increased suddenly, a brain drain phenomenon appeared. Doctors quickly opened the skull for Karen. But it was too late, her brain was dead. When the female doctor reported this bad news to Karen's mother, the woman who lost her husband 3 years ago was left with only a daughter. She loved Karen like her life, so it was deeply heartbreaking. But now the head doctor came in front of Karen's mother and made a cruel petition.
Your daughter, what life support?
You want her heart?
But the head doctor said no. All of Karen's organs were severely damaged. At our hospital, we had a girl whose face was ruined in an incident, so that's why. When Karen's mother heard this request, she firmly refused. Yes, how could a mother accept such a cruel request? Later in the elevator, she accidentally met the girl whose face was ruined. She looked heartbreaking at Molly's deformed face. She agrees to give her daughter's face to Molly. The head doctor happily told Molly that all of Karen's stats match her perfectly. Molly is about to have a completely new life. Then the head doctor opened a meeting to convene all doctors. Everyone canceled all their appointments and vacations to welcome this two-day and two-night surgery. When all preparations were completed, the doctor went to Karen's hospital room to take her into the operating room. But in the face of the farewell, Karen's mother said, Karen's mother accompanied her to the operating room. Seeing both sides of the hall where the doctors and nurses were fully present, she was a bit surprised.
We call it the walk of honor. So thank your daughter for her sacrifice.
In front of the operating room, this great mother holds her daughter's hand for the last time, then kissed her face. Then the major surgery began. The doctor did the same manipulation of the two girls' faces. First, they cut the line on their faces, then peel off the skin of the face. This is a very important step. If not careful, the face will no longer be used. After taking Karen's face perfectly, the doctor pulled out all of her life-sustaining machines. Karen forever farewell to this beautiful world. All the doctors expressed their deep respect for her. After that, the decisive moment began. They have to bring this beautiful face perfectly grafted into Molly's. The major surgery was successful. The face grafted. Herself in the mirror. She finally let go of her disfigured face. At this time, Karen's mother entered the hospital room. She brings Karen's childhood photo album. Karen's mother placed a kiss on her daughter's face. That is the final goodbye. Then she left the hospital heartbreakingly.